If you've built an email for your business in the past, you know how many hours it can take to make everything look just right. And if you have a small business, you should not have to waste your precious time painfully trying to manipulate a builder instead of building those meaningful connections with your customers. And that's why in this video, I'm gonna show you a huge impact that you can make with your templates in seconds using the ActiveCampaign email designer. I'm also going to answer some important questions like, what is the appearance tab in the new email designer? How to use the important features in the appearance tab? And most importantly, how you can get access to the new features in your very own ActiveCampaign account. So let's get into it. Inside the new email designer, you can jump into each content block individually to edit or update content, but you also have the option to edit the email at large using the appearance tab. The appearance tab gives you the opportunity to make changes to the whole email instead of just a small section of content. You can do this by picking from one of the five dropdowns: general settings, sections, headings, button, and mobile formatting. In these drop-down options, you can edit settings like the template width, padding, background color, font and font color, line spacing, links, background images, button styles, and your mobile formatting. One of the coolest advancements to the new email builder is the headings drop-down. Here, you can quickly and easily change all of your headers in the email based on their heading hierarchy. This means even if I have five heading H1 sections in my email, I can edit all five sections at once, updating their typeface, size, style, and color effortlessly in the appearance tab. We love to give our users time back in their day to focus on their business without compromising on style and operation. If you are interested in joining the waitlist to get access to the new email designer, go ahead and follow the link in the description of this video. So what do you think you'll design with the new email designer? Let us know in the comment section below. Happy designing!